park. This is on my bucket list to do for this trip, and I got it done. If you ever get the chance to do it, you really need to do it. Like, just wait until the park closes. We've seen the kids goodnight 3 times now. It's about an hour or so after the park is closed, and it's just magical, and you get to eke out like every second of Magic Kingdom at night, which is my favorite time to be at Magic Kingdom. And just look at this. This is not amazing. I love this so much. I'm so glad I stayed tonight. And it's not even that late.